Hello, I'm Richard Jack Smith of Real Talk Movie Reviews. As we come to the end of 2020, I look back on the worst film scores of the year. Here are the nominees. I'll cut right to the chase. I chose Capone by LP as the worst score of the year. You could look far and wide and you wouldn't find music so deficient in emotion, clarity or purpose. I never want to hear this music again as long as I live. I am Richard Jack Smith. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the new year.